Okay, I've cracked it. The equation that I use, you know how 80% of the universe is unaccounted for? Essentially, I've accounted for 100% of the universe. And the way that I did that was via 100% of the universe being unaccounted for. The flip in there, going from one thing to the other, is the only clean one that there is. To do that, you have to do everything. It's not just a little piece, it never works, but this one does. The 785, but okay, so one of them accounts for two different parts. One of them accounts for all but 2% of 75. Everything's based off of 25s because of facts. So you have in triangulation, basically. You have 4, and that's 25%. And then on the hinge, my number is 97.6. And then that missing 2%, which is basically what, 73.4? Is that it exactly? Two point six four. Anyway, it solves for everything in the universe except for the solving of that equation. However, the solving of that equation has already happened, or what I would be looking at, I wouldn't be looking at. And so from its basis in essentially empiricism, the purity rendered is way better than whatever. And then also it's interesting, well, whatever. Because that's what it does. That's what it does. So anyway, I drew it out and I was right.